The U.S. has no plan to shoot down the debris of a large Chinese rocket expected to plunge back through the atmosphere this weekend. USA Today reports the rocket is roughly 100 feet long and would be among the biggest pieces of space debris to fall on Earth. But the Defense Secretary Lloyd Austin said there are no plans to shoot down the rocket.
At this point, we don't have a plan to shoot the rocket down. We're hopeful that it will land in a place where it won't harm anyone, hopefully in the ocean or someplace like that.
But the Pentagon said in a statement where it will hit cannot be pinpointed until within hours of its re-entry. U.S. officials are currently tracking its trajectory. Fox News reports space agencies are predicting the rocket's return around May 8th. The Long March 5B rocket was launched into space on April 29th, carrying China's Tianhe Space Station core module, which contains what will become living quarters for three crew members on a permanent Chinese space station. USA Today says the country plans to do 10 more launches to carry additional parts of the station into orbit.